kind of people known as show people. You live in a world of your own. The audience paid plenty to sit there and clap, hearing you sing, watching you tap. Did you know your dentist longs to be in show business? Your window washer wants to be a star. And though your analyst may never couch it that way,
analyst couch!
You don't know how lucky you are. Some policemen and detectives dream of show business. They can't get arrested, but still, they sit around the station and fancy this life. They jeer Sherlock Holmes and cheer Mac the Knife.
Ask your cleaning lady, don't you dream of show business? To vocalize or stretch beside a bar.
Her affirmative shrug as she shampoos your rug
lets you know how lucky you are.
There's a special kind of aura around a show person.
Just ask the next waiter you meet.
He walks in fifth position, his voice is just grand.
He gives you the check, you give him a hand.
If the boys in valet parking turn to show business, they could scalp a higher ticket for your car.
And my tree surgeon now started taking a bow. A bow, get it? B-O-U-G.
Don't you know how lucky you are?